in and after the puck. Took his man down. Here's Edler, long wrist shot. Murray, the save, rebound, they score! 6 minutes to go in the first. Shabbat abandoned his pass. Tyler Mott steals the puck. Behind the goal for Jay Beagle. Beagle centers, Mott scores!
And back goes Myers, but picked off by Tierney. In comes Chris Tierney, drops it back. Riley moves in. Mike Riley, a sharp angle shot. Somebody ticked off the outside of the post. Another long shot. Demko can't reach it. They score.
White tape on the stick.
I seldom use that trick, but I needed it in the Montreal series because I was having trouble at times with Drouin and Lekkinen. Drouin had white tape on the stick. Lekkinen black. Here's a chance for the Canucks. They score. Tanner Pearson set up by Neal. Crosses off a stick and the puck just comes outside the line. Canucks pick it up. Chance to send Sutter away. Brandon Sutter looking for a second of the game. He scores. Horvat gets to that loose puck. Then lost it in his feet. Able to regather it, but his pass for Hughes comes outside the line. Hughes, bodied by Stützle, following up is Pearson to Horvat. Hits both posts and jammed in by Hughes.
He's being hesitant. I think it's going to come around for him shortly, but there was an opportunity to shoot. He took it.
Yalevi scores! Dadonov from behind the goal. Adler is on him. Stützle, checked by Sutter. Trying for a hat-trick goal. Sutter in on net. And he scores!